So I'm hopeful that the title of today's morning huddle video grabbed your attention. Obviously, that's what it was designed to do. Aim lower is probably not the type of message you're expecting to hear from us here at the Positive Impact Club. However, this message goes out to all of our members who see themselves as perfectionists. Today, I'm addressing all of you who view anything other than perfection as failure. Remember, one of the guiding principles of the Positive Impact Club is to strive for improvement, not perfection. As many of you know, I'm a proud father of three beautiful children, and recently my wife Kelly and I attended a ceremony where our oldest son, Tyler, was inducted into the National Junior Honor Society. Now, while this is a great achievement for Tyler, it certainly isn't where his story will end. While he and his fellow inductees sat on that stage, none of them sat there perfect that night. There's always room for additional community service hours they can do, or there's always opportunities to be kinder and more helpful to other students, and there's always room for improvement on their report cards, too. In fact, the school standard for honor roll is an overall average of 84.5% or above, and the high honor roll is an overall average that exceeds 89.5%. So my challenge to you perfectionists in this group today is this. Come to terms with the fact that winning 8 or 9 times out of 10 is pretty damn awesome. Don't drive yourself crazy always trying to be a 10 out of 10. I mean, sure, you'll have 10 out of 10 type days, albeit few and far between, but don't lose sight of the number one rule of any goal, which is to make it realistic. Take a look at where you are currently and simply strive to get a little bit better tomorrow. See, when you strive for perfection, succeeding 9 times out of 10 becomes failure. When you strive for continuous improvement, success 9 times out of 10 puts you on the high honor roll.